Severe asthma meant Karen Deveson had been living in a state of perpetual exhaustion.
Waking up in the morning in a feeling as though you've never been to sleep.
Now she's one of the first Australians to try a precision treatment designed for teens and adults with severe asthma and inflammatory sinus disease.
No headaches, no ongoing sort of inflammation and asthma issues.
Called Mepoluzimab, the monthly injection slashes symptoms and attacks.
It can be life-changing. You know, so a lot of patients like Karen can return to exercise and sport.
The treatment works by dramatically reducing the amount of eosinophils, a type of white blood cell that triggers flare-ups and inflammation.
This new antibody treatment is for people with eosinophilic airway inflammation. And sadly, that's not everyone. It is the majority, thankfully.
I don't think of myself as someone suffering from asthma or from sinus-related issues as long as I'm having that injection every 4 weeks.
The treatment is currently subsidised on the PBS for eligible patients for around $40 a month. But if your asthma isn't severe enough to meet the criteria, expect to pay upwards of $1,000 per injection. For details, see our website. Angie Asimus, 7 News.